might also call it a sort of grail music.
Thank you. Amsterdam was just a place where many important scientists and artists lived throughout the ages, especially the so-called Golden Age, when Amsterdam was the biggest port in Europe. And we'll probably have a look at the palace on the dam in Amsterdam, which was one of the eighth wonders of the world. Standing now on the bridge near the so-called Munt, where they coined the money in the during the time of the booming period of Amsterdam. We're on our way to the palace, but this is one of the tourist spots of Amsterdam.